MG rail, the beginning off. It's just by the back of the house. Coming round to the first station complex. Round to the back of the garden. And two options. Either to the right and over the pond, or to the left and around the back of the pond. We go over what will be viaduct. Both tracks meet on either side. The track swings back round to the opposite side of the garden, where the second station complex is going to be. Not as large station. And then follows back down to the side. And back down to where we started. Concreting is complete now, MG rail. Bags of sand, 7 bags of cement, 33. The line goes around the back of the pond and also to go over the top of the pond on the suspension bridge, and then continues down the other side of the garden where we have the main platform complex, and then back round towards the house. And here we go, concreting complete. 2 layers of blocks in. Now we're just ready for felting and track.